My name is Letlhomelo Makgele. I'm also known as Molo. I'm a pharmacist by profession. I hold a master's in public health and pharmacy management. I'm also an alumni on Think Tanks Switzerland 2017. The role of Think Tanks in Africa is obviously to influence policy through different ways of communications and also to make sure that Africa as a whole is heading in one direction. Like all Think Tanks are facing is to be heard, but once they start talking, everything that comes through the media, the tweets, Facebook and all that, it's via them, but it's not straight from them. But that's how they actually try, that's how we actually gain communication. But what we have seen most of the time is that they think that they are not communicating efficiently because they're not communicating directly. The influence is there, it's visible, we can see. This conference is a very important platform to actually strengthen our ideas on think tanks and actually to seek more ideas on how other think tanks are doing and how are they solving other problems that they're having and how do we advance from here on into our own spaces of work and think tanks.